The Marine Corps Reserve and volunteers are collecting toys and donations for kids in Cape Girardeau this week. They've set up shop at the different Schnucks around town. This is part of Toys for Tots. The toys they collect will be for kids in southeast Missouri. And you still have time to donate. They'll be at those Schnucks locations until 8 tonight.